Today, I'm going to show you how I make these grapefruit bars with just one hand. And that's how I make grapefruit bars with just one hand.